Brian, we're here in Sofia for the next round of the UEFA Youth League. What kind of test are you expecting on Wednesday?
A tough one to begin with. It will be a tough test. I think anywhere you go away from home in Europe, is always going to be a tough test. Having looked at the side that we're up against, they're a good side. They will cause us some problems and some dangers. So the lads are well aware that it's a game that we're going to need to be at our top level. If you look back to the previous game as well, going away to Hammarby, it was a tough test for us, and one that I felt as the game progressed, we obviously went on and won the game 2-1, but there was moments in the game that we had to go and deal with in there, and I fully expect it to be the same level, if not another tough test here away in Sofia.
And obviously, as you touched on it there, a different environment and a different team for the players to face. How well equipped and how much do you look into the opponents ahead of this game?
I think, as always, I think these lads are at an age and a stage where it's part of it. It's good for them to go and understand what it looks like. We'll give them some key messages, things that we see from the footage, things that might be worthwhile for them to see in their own mind, with their own eyes, look through a little bit of footage, just to paint the picture of what might be coming. I think it's always good. A lot of the lads like to see it on the eye so that they can see it firsthand themselves. So we will, obviously, that'll be a big part of it. But of course, the other side of that is that a big part of that will be us being ourselves as well. So it's how that fits into what it looks like. But there's no question that we will look at both sides of this tie as being none more so important than the one coming up.